This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Detected. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
The rescue. I was a dead man there. They worked me over pretty good. Buried in her people. They're inside.
Oh, shit!
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
That's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Additional hostiles inbound.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll reach the main hall on your signal.
Hostiles detected.
Get that fucker out of cover!
best, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.